think they are the best team and I really want them to win. I always want them to win, to take home the trophy, and to take home that awesome prize and all the glory of being the best. But sadly, they've only been able to do that once since I've been alive, back in 2005. But with each year, it brings new hope. But the Tigers, they aren't the only team. There are plenty of other teams. And so, every game, I can't always cheer for the Tigers. Sometimes I have to cheer for other teams. But I always cheer for teams that I know that the Tigers can beat. So that later in the season, when they verse them, they'll beat them, and that they can win the season. So, often this year, I cheer for the Broncos. I make myself look like a Broncos fan and want them to win that game. But I do this all because I actually want the Tigers to win. I want the Tigers to win the season. I want them to be the best. I make myself look like a Broncos fan, but only because I care more about the Tigers winning. See, in our passage today, Paul does something similar. He makes himself, but for a much more important reason. He makes himself look like four other groups for one very important reason. He makes himself look like a Jew, someone that is under the law, someone that lives with no law, and someone that is weak. In our passage in 1 Corinthians today, verse 22, it says, "I have become all things to all people, so that I may by every possible means save some." Paul isn't actually any of these people. Paul isn't a Jew. He isn't someone that lives under the Old Testament law. He isn't someone that lives by no law. And he isn't weak faith. Paul is a Christian. Paul knows that Jesus has saved him. He knows that he's saved by God. And he wants everyone to know this. He cares so much about people's being saved. Just like I may look like a Broncos fan because I want them to win one game, I'm actually and always am a Tigers fan because I want them to win the entire season and to take home that trophy, the ultimate prize at the end. I have a reason to look like a Broncos fan because I know the Tigers can beat them. But Paul has a different reason to look like these groups because he wants to see them saved. He looked like them and acted like them so that he could talk to them about the gospel, the good news of Jesus. He did whatever he could to tell people about Jesus. He acted differently to make sure that everyone was saved. He did this for his prize, which he says in verse 24, is seeing people saved. See, my end goal as a Tigers fan is to see them win every single year because I think that they are the best team. But as a Christian, someone who believes in God, I have a very different goal. My goal as a Christian is to see people saved. And Paul had this same goal. Paul knew this and understood this so well. He did whatever he could to make sure that he saw people saved. If there was something in his way, he would do whatever he needed to make sure that this thing wouldn't be in his way anymore and that he could tell them the gospel. And we need to have this same passion. We need to do whatever we can to see people saved. We need to be like Paul and act like different people so that we can see people saved. We have this great goal and great passion. And we should be people that share the gospel, share the good news about Jesus with everyone that we can. So I'm going to pray that we would be people that do that, Christians that do that. Pray with me. Heavenly Father, we thank you for your word. We thank you that we know that we are saved because of it, because you have sent your Son who died on the cross for us. We pray that we will be like Paul, that we will do whatever we can to see people.